see and talk to this person because she is very, very hot. She was in El Monstero, I don't know how many years. Three, decent stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, Learn from the KC Morning Rock Show. And the guy that runs the shit, where is he? I don't see him. Where is he? He's been there for 40 years. Ladies and gentlemen, John Hewitt. He almost made it. Were you gonna sing? Were you gonna sing? Our mascot for the last 1,000 years, Sweet Pea, right here. There he is. Looking good, mate. All right, so if you bear with me, I'm gonna get through this list, and the band still has to play, okay? So nobody leave, all right? The cast on the Silks, Meg and Colleen. Where are they? Young Lust, June, Lindsay, and Tara. Here they are. I'm gonna step over here so you can see them. Here they are. The crew, production manager, Jeff Bradley. Where is that bitch at? Oh, where is he at? There's Jeff. And you know what? We want to bring our significant others, my wife, Melody. Carl's wife is not here. Learn's husband is here, Tim Elwell. Come on, Tim. And the man, the woman that has been married to John Hewlett, if you can fucking figure out why, I have no idea. Ruth Hewlett, right there next to Johnny. All right, Jeff Bradley, Frank, Terry Welty, Hot Dog, Walter, Mike, and Tom. Where are they? Get out here, because we're all going to be on stage. On pyro and special effects, Kevin Paglish. Get out here, bitch. Come on. Get out here. Tex, Eric, Craig, Dave, and Pat. All the techs. These are people that you don't see, but they make everything happen tonight. And every night, come on out, come on out. Oh, look at Dave Sharp. He's like, and Dave Sharp and Rob Sharp, who is not here tonight, and we are thinking of him. Audio, Tim Kresko. You have no idea how great this man is. Rusty and Josh. And how about, I know, I see him. How about Josh, who came out and danced in front of Mark. And he had the little diaper on. Was that the shit or not? Oh, lighting. Chip. Where is Chip at? Where's Chip and Ryan? Let's hear it. Video, LJ and Aaron. There's it. On lasers, the lasers that got us all off because we're high as shit. Matt. Thank you, Matt. Hair and makeup, Kathy, Rami, Ava, and Abby. Come on out. You guys are out. Come on out. The house, Pat, Gina, Randy, Eric, and Joel. Come on out, too. This is your El Monstero family. This does not happen on any other night. You guys are here for a special night. Guest, hey, how about on half, wait a minute. Where are the El Monstero cops? Tell them to get their ass out here. I don't have their names, but get the El Monstero cops. They're all drinking. Is that what you're saying? Hot dog? Oh, there they are. Oh, the El Monstero cops. All right. I want to have a cigar tonight. The urge is so strong in this band. This is the guy that sings for him, and I have no idea if he's here. But I'm going to announce him. Steve Ewing, is he here? I think he's coming. I think he's coming. There he is! And he's got Steve's hot dogs on the motherfucking hill, and they are the bomb. Thank you very much. And next door, it's Studio 100. Sweet 100. On guitar tonight during Money, and he played in Stir, and I don't have no idea where he's at. Mike Eisenbeiss. Where's he at? Come on, Mike. Here he comes. He's over here. Say a little Mike, everybody. Hey, Mike. He might have the coolest hair. It used to be Eric Lyson, but he's not here tonight. And on saxophone, why does it say Charlie? Saxophone, Charlie, or Dave Farver. I'm not sure if he's here tonight. There's Charlie, all right. On saxophone, his band is playing down the street at Blueberry Hill. Dave Farver, where's Dave Farver? He's at Blueberry. All right, now, all right, here, I just hope I don't forget anybody. All right? I'm gonna do the girls first. The girls are the shit as they sing every year. You guys love them. Ladies and gentlemen, Ermini, Tandra, and Coco. Bring them all on. Here they are. Let's hear it for them. Stop right there. Take it all in. You three. Thank you. Let's hear it for them. Come on. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. All right. Let's start. I think he was playing up here. We're on keyboards, and he's from South St. Louis. Jake Elking. Where's Jake? And he's got the best afro in the world. Here he comes. And he's got the best afro. Keyboards on that side, he's in the urge too. Bill Ryder. There's Bill Ryder. Alright, let's see. Should I go in the middle? Okay. The drummer for The Urge and Joe Dirt and Celebration Day, which will be here at the end of February, by the way. Tribute to Led Zeppelin. Ladies and gentlemen. John motherfucking Pizzoni. All right, I want to bring these two guys out together because I thought of this because I was watching them play, and I hope they're ready to come out. I think El Monstero might have the two best guitar players anywhere. And they are the bomb, and they go together so well, and they get along so well. There's no, like, you're going to do this solo, you're going to do this solo. On this side, Jimmy Griffin. On this side, Brian Green. See who else? I know there's a couple guys. Let's see. I'm just trying to figure out if I haven't figured out everything. How about the guy that puts the shit together every year? He's on bass right here. He's in Stir and Joe Dirt. Kevin Gagnepain. Come on out here, goddammit. Let me see. see you. All right, and finally,
before I think that's it.
There's one more, I think. No, did I forget anybody else other than this guy right here? That's it? Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, we're going to introduce that guy?
Yeah, we have to. Ladies and gentlemen, from Joe Dirt and Celebration Day, Mark Quinn. So, if you want to take a picture of the El Monstero family, I think you should take it now, all right? So get your phones out. I'll hug Brian Greene.